What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. We got some more Gotham Knights gameplay. This time, now that I got Clayface out the way, I'm not curious about that anymore. We're going to do the voice of the court. There's a main story mission. Let's get right into it. Since I got to come over here and inspect the drone that's suspected. Okay. Yeah.
It's go time. Everyone ready?
Drone's on standby. GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Great. Time for a workout.
So how do I scale the building? Oh. Oh.
We've got League of Shadows activity across Gotham, and a lot of it.
Let's hope Talia's right and they leave town when we stop the court.
To get inside.
That was weird. Like, why would I have to manually reload the guns? Yeah, that was like the weirdest thing ever. Couldn't I just get inside? Oh, lower the guns. Gotcha. Now that makes more sense.
I guess when you're Jacob Kane, anti-aircraft guns are standard equipment.
Kane protects the entrance to his bunker with the same armor found outside. Only way to cut through it will be with his tech. You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This looks experimental and heavy duty. Could probably cut straight through a wheel clamp.
I am a laser drill, serial number KV847 prototype.
Shit, it talks.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
Guess we'll have to make it count.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
If you can get your hands on an access card, we can reconfigure it to your biometric signature. Heads up, guards inbound.
That'll do just fine.
I know we got the recon signal, but why hasn't Delta team called in yet?
We're under attack by unidentified drones. Reload first, ask questions later.
Yes, sir. I'll check and see when they come down from the roof.
I was going to do it, but I think that somebody can see her, which means somebody can see me. Ah, it moved over this way now. So I didn't take down. Dang it.
Hey, hands up, red boy. Do your business.
Looks like this is it.
We can't rewrite the key card with your biometrics unless you bring it to the security station.
Free. The card doesn't work.
Did you hear what we said before?
Something about how it won't work unless you rewrite the biometric data at the security station?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't understand where I'm supposed to go. None of them doors open.
Okay, now I can access everything on this floor.
Well, at least I got that. Maybe that was it though, like it was. I was only scanning like that and the collectibles. I think there was no more collectibles on this floor, so we could go. Oh.
Is there always this much security?
It's worse out here.
Ah. I didn't even know this was here.
Activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
If they do, you'll have to hustle back to the security console to reset the entire system.
Damn it. Gotta reset the system before every guard in the building hears that alarm.
Kane's office. Judging from the blueprints, that's where you'll find his private elevator to the bunker.
Belfry, this office is a different shape from what's on the blueprints. Something's not right.
Really? That is so stupid.
Together, we're unstoppable. Your mother wouldn't accept that there were things I couldn't tell her. She was too honest to let it go. Catherine, on the other hand, doesn't ask any questions she doesn't want the answers to. We face this world arm in arm while keeping plenty at arm's length. It is ideal, to say the least. We just wish you would understand what we see in each other.
All right.
Belfry, there's some kind of grid puzzle in here.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box. Suddenly glad I'm not there.
This work again.
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
Okay. He said they only could take. He said it's only could be one of them, though. Oh. What are you freaking A, man? No, that's not two of the same symbol. Okay. Like, fuck. Okay. Now I change this one. No. Oh, there you go. Whew! Took me a minute.
A secret office. A lot of trouble to hide this room. Want me to collect some evidence?
Nothing you see will be admissible. Find what you can and we'll officially discover it after we get in there.
I'm pretty sure that even fancy globes don't have to be wired to paintings. He thinks he's the villain in a spy movie. That's some tough armor. Only Kane's tech can cut through it. Okay, talking laser. Show me what you can do.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD-847 prototype.
Yeah, I got that part, but How do I make you cut?
Cutting.
Holy shit, that's loud. Do you have a silent mode?
Negative.
Dang it.
Shit, what's happening?
Can't let the vigilantes win.
Resuming work.
Gotta regroup.
Last we knew, Kane went into the elevator. You need to get in there as soon as you have access.
This is as far as our plan goes, so get ready to improvise.
Do you have any idea what's waiting down there?
The only thing we know for sure is that the elevator goes to a bunker under the building.
Right. Thanks for the tactical insight.
Ready for anything.
elevator breach. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7.
What the hell is going on? Is it the Battalion of Doom again?
No, ma'am. It
can't get out of here? Ah, dang it.
After him.
Get after it.
I don't think I can do it.
I won't run from the likes of you.
Where are you going? You're not getting away.
Stop it. Stop right there.
Time to burn.
No, it won't end this way. Why are you running?
This game has gone on long enough. Stay where you are.
Think you could get away?
This will... Move faster! You think this means you're winning?
He just literally followed me. He's my own. That's my only chance to do a silent tank, dog, to get this bonus.
I know he's close.
God dang it.
You think this means you're...
No, I didn't. Oh my god. He was just supposed to. Whatever.
I'm looking at a freaking war room. Like something out of the Pentagon.
I bet Kane's got his hands in all kinds of trouble.
There's data here on every world power. Kane has intel that would make the CIA jealous. These aren't your average security goons. How's Kane training them?
Maybe they're a farm team for the Talons.
GCPD, anyone there?
Mm, I do. I just wanted to see if I could. Whatever.
Release.
I hate this game. It don't make sense. As soon as I got in here, she heard me.
Time to head down.
Shoot, this felt like this might be like the last mission.
Belfry, my key card's not working anymore, and I've got an inclinator to move. Can one of you remote hack it?
I've accessed a node that seems to unlock all bunker lifts.
Perfect. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
Heads up! We've got company! Don't let up!
First of all, I didn't even see that it said avoid taking damage.
These people.
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained.
That's what I would like to know.
Either he's lying, or things are about to get worse. Goddamn talons!
No, no, my stuff went away.
Oh, nice. be the quarterback.
Got that one.
Are you okay? The last thing I heard was talons.
Yeah, mostly. Kane must be getting desperate if he's sending out the talons.
If he's desperate, he'll only be more dangerous.
Holy crap. That just hurt me.
This room must be some kind of power control center. It looks like there's enough to light up the city.
What if we got the power?
Nah, then I'd be stuck down here. I'd better find a way through instead. Reactor's belching fire and toxic gas. It's about the second worst thing I've ever smelled. There's no way I can get through there. Unless... Hey, is anyone still able to hack in?
I'm here. What do you need?
Please tell me there's something labeled reactor.
I have a reactor diagnostics mode. That work for you?
That sounds good. Choose that one.
I didn't mean to freaking jump down. Yeah, I tried my chances with the gas.
Belfry, I found a place that looks like a Court of Owls HQ. I'm gonna check it out. Belfry, Can you hear me? I guess it's just me now. Shit. There's a Talon inside every one.
This trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
I don't think they care. Just three, four, it's one loose one. Victim number one. Oh, there's that.
Belfry, are you there?
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
So, was part of your plan that I'd get this far? That same armor plating from before. I miss my talking laser. I'll bet one of Kane's toys could get through that door.
What? He don't got another talking laser thing down here?
Laser could probably take out the door, if it were pointing the right way. And if I could figure out how to fire it. Platform controls? What do these do? See how these work.
Error. Cargo position invalid.
You fancy a fight?
Are those lyrics off your new metal album? Because it sucks. So this fires the laser. Oh, Kane is gonna hate this.
Firing weapon system.
Stop right there!
They never listen.
Is there some goodies in here? I just realized, hold on, let me take some goodies first.
Arise, Hunter. Though it may feel otherwise, we promise this is real. You volunteered for a purpose, to serve a calling higher than yourself.
This facility was built to withstand a full military.
Get it to me.
fumbling in the dark, thinking you know what's best for Gotham, but you're fighting the wrong battle. A League of Shadows of fanatics who will slaughter half the city to purify it.
So you're building a goddamn army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
Alright, this is about to be nice.
You cannot win here.
Oh, Lord. Oh. Oh.
I'm coming for you next, Kane.
What in the hell is this dude doing?
Why wouldn't you have a sub?
Gotham won't accept the court is real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
So what? They just have to believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
It's the judge's day off, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
This mission was crazy long, man.
Here you go, Montoya. Jacob Kane. Barely a scratch on him.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
open your eyes. These corrupt cops are conspiring with vigilantes to put me away.
Uh-oh. Here comes the wife.
Now you're in trouble. Catherine, tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
Jacob! Jacob!
Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go.
Talia. Belfry. Talia just shot Jacob. He's dead. She took off, but I'm on
her
tail.
I'm not done.
Don't let her get away.
What the hell did she got? We landed just in the same spot.
I'm on her tail, but she isn't making this easy.
Keep on her. There are only so many rooftops.
She go.
Looks like Talia's heading for Wayne Tower. Talia, Jacob Kane was coming along peacefully, and you murdered him.
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to my face about not being in charge. How long have you been planning your takeover? Years?
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
I'm surprised you didn't kill the old man yourself.
I didn't need to.
So now what? Hmm? I don't suppose you and your League will leave quietly.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
Your father used to make speeches like that. They didn't impress me either.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. I did remake you, after all.
I remade myself. And I'm gonna take you down. For Bruce. And for me.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Well, I'm about to fight some ninjas. Jesus. This was a long mission.
Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya is scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
Jesus, the voice of the court. That was a...
playing the long game.
I think we all saw it. There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
I guess I was just hoping she was, like, an anti-hero in all this. Like you used to be.
I try not to sugarcoat my past with words like anti-hero. I was bad, too.
Well, I'm just glad you're on our side now.
Well, that was a long video, but if you enjoyed it, man, hit this button right there in the upper right corner for all of my Gotham Knights gameplay. And if you enjoyed the video so much, you want to support the channel, you know what to do, guys. Hit those buttons. And as always, hit any one of these videos for more of my amazing content. We're not going anywhere because I got more coming your way. Plus, SmackDown review. So, peace.